This is your news in 90. Thanksgiving means food and family, and an increase in traveling. According to AAA, this weekend is expected to be the busiest travel weekend in 11 years. Ohio State Highway Patrol is providing safe driving tips to keep you safe this holiday season.
We would remind drivers to slow down, give themselves extra time, always wear their seat belts, and just be patient.
For more tips, visit statepatrol.ohio.gov. Finally, let's see what's happening on DPS social media. Kim Shoemaker commented on BMV's Twitter page saying, "Just a shout out to the Morris Road BMV staff. Andrea and Rosa made the new resident process go fast and painless. Thanks, Kim. We always appreciate your feedback. Be sure to check out all DPS divisions on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube." Coming up next week, Ohio State Highway Patrol partners with Ohio Department of Transportation and AAA to discuss joint safety efforts. All that and more on next week's News in 90.